Good evening, everyone. Thank you all for coming. Oh my goodness, look at this crowd. This is a fantastic show. Welcome to the Tarzana Community and Cultural Center. My name is Claire Bloom, and I am the executive director. Woohoo, me, yeah. Before we get started, I need to give a huge thanks to our producer and musical director of this show, Jay Asher. Thank you. Jay does these shows out of sheer love of the music, love of the people that he works with, the wonderfully talented musicians and singers you're going to hear tonight, and love for the Tarzana Community and Cultural Center. And we appreciate him so much. Jay is an arranger, a composer, a producer, keyboardist, singer-songwriter, teacher, and a world-class performer. We're very, very lucky to have him as such a great supporter of our organization. Let's have just one more round of applause, please, for Jay Asher.
Thank everybody for turning out. What a nice crowd. I think you're going to have fun tonight. It's kind of hard to listen to these songs and not have fun.
Although we'll try.
By the way, you should have all got your programs. It tells you, usually I tell a lot of stories about the songs. This time I'm not going to because I want to keep things moving along, but you see all the information about who these people were. This is the music that was popular in my formative years, which is back when dinosaurs ruled the earth, of course. But I still have great affection for it. Splish Splash, I was taking a bath long about a Saturday night. Woo! Rubbed up, just relaxing in the tub, thinking everything was all right. Well, I stepped out the tub, I put my feet on the floor, wrapped the towel around me and I opened the door. And then a splish splash, I jumped back in the bath, cause how was I to know there was a party going on? It was a splishing and a splashing, reeling with the feeling, I saw the whole gang dancing on my living room rug. Flip flop, they was doing the bop. All the teens had the dancing book. There was Lollipop with a Peggy Sue. Good golly, Miss Molly wasn't even there to a well. A splish splash, I forgot about my bath. I went and put my dancing shoes on. Yes, I was a rolling and a strolling, moving and a grooving, reeling with the feeling. Splishing and a splashing, hey there. Yes, I was a splishing and a splashing. One time I was a reeling with a feeling. Yeah, I was a moving and a grooving. Ow, I was a rocking and a rolling. Yeah, I was a moving. Bobby Darin. The first two albums I bought were Darin at the Copa, and for some reason, Jimmy Rogers' greatest hits. I don't know. We're going to welcome to the stage now Tiffany Bailey, J.K. Jones, and Lauren Lundeen. We need a name for them. I suggested the Culturelles, but that didn't fly for some reason or another.
Yeah, we're going to take some ideas if you have some
suggestions.
The Asherettes.
The Asherettes, all right.
The Tarzana babies.
That's good.
One, two, three, four.
Baby, I'm yours.
This next gentleman I'm going to bring to the stage, you may have known him as Almanzo on Little House on the Prairie, or Moondoggy on Gidget. We've been friends and collaborators for an awful lot of years. Ladies and gentlemen, Dean Butler.
Thank you, Jay. Let me adjust here quickly.
Yes, for your tall person.
Yeah, by tall person, yeah. Thank you all for coming out tonight.
Ready?
Let's try this.
As I walk along, I wonder what went wrong with our love. A love that was so strong. And as I still walk on, I think of the things we've done together while our hearts were young. I'm a walking in the rain, tears are falling and I feel the pain, wishing you were here by me to end this misery. And I wonder, I wonder to you. I'm a walking in the rain.
a wah, 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 wah wonder. Why?
More from Dean later. And if we have Moondoggy, can Gidget be far behind? Welcome Caryn Richman. And the Asherettes, I guess we're calling them now. Is that the deal?
Goodness. I'm still too short. This is okay? We're having a party. Everybody good? All right. Wasting time. Let's do this.
Well, it's my party and I'll cry if I want to. Cry if I want to. Cry if I want to. You would cry too if it happened to you. Wouldn't you? Well, nobody knows where my Johnny has gone, but Judy left the same time. Why was he holding her hand when he's supposed to be mine? Well, it's my party and I'll cry if I want to. Cry if I want to. Cry if I want to. You would cry too if it happened to you. Well, play all my records, keep dancing all night, but leave me alone for a while. Till Johnny's dancing with me, I've got no reason to smile. Cause it's my party and I'll cry if I want to. Cry if I want to. Cry if I want to. You would cry too if it happened to you.
Having fun? Just to show you how sappy I can be, I've put together a medley of two Venus songs. One was Frankie Avalon's first hit, and the other one was a big hit for Jimmy Clanton. So we're going to do my little Venus medley.
If you will, please send a little girl for me to thrill. A girl who wants my kisses and my arms. A girl with all the charms of you. Venus, make her fair. A lovely girl with sunlight in her hair. And take the brightest stars up in the skies and place them in her eyes for me. Goddess of love that you are, surely the things I ask can't be too great a task. yes, if you do, I promise that I always will be true. I'll give her all the love I have to give, as long as we both shall live. She's Venus in blue jeans, Mona Lisa with a ponytail. She's a walking, talking work of art. She's the girl who stole my heart. My Venus in blue jeans is the Cinderella I adore. She's my very special angel too, a fairy tale come true. They say there's seven wonders in the world, but what they say is out of date. There's more than seven wonders in this world. I just met number eight. My Venus in blue jeans is everything I hope she'd be. A teenage goddess from above, and she belongs to me. Hey, Venus, oh Venus, make my wish come true.
Silly. Back in my era, nobody was cooler than Dion DiMucci. Dion was the king of cool. And who better to be the king of cool than Dean?
Now, so, all right, so we're just trying to figure out where we're going to stand here. So,
Kelly, you're over there.
So, can it be over here?
I want you to go over there.
Kelly Huff, ladies and gentlemen. You will see more from Kelly, too.
Hi, you guys.
So, yeah, Jay, I was just going to say, we've been doing this song together for 40 years.
That's how long I've been alive.
Yeah, and there you go. So, we've been doing it together for 40 years, and I have to say, this song really is the story of my life. Yeah.
Oh, I'm the type of guy who will never settle down where pretty girls are, yeah, you know that I'm around. I love them and I kiss them, cause to me they're all the same. I hug them and I squeeze them, they don't even know my name. They call me the Wanderer. Yeah, the Wanderer. I roam around, 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 around. Well, there's Mo on my left and there's Mary on my right. And Pigeon is the girl, yeah, that I'll be with tonight. And when she asks me which one I love the best, I tear open my shirt and show a khaki on my chest. Cause I'm a Wanderer. Yeah, I'm a Wanderer. Settles down. I'm never in one place. I roam from town to town. And when I find myself falling for some girl, well, I hop right in that car of mine and drive around the world. Cause I'm a wanderer. Yeah, I'm a wanderer. I roam around, 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 around. Take it, take it.
Wow. done.
And now, as I so started to say earlier at the wrong time, here's Caryn. She's going to do a Connie Francis song for you. Back in that era, nobody sold more records than Connie Francis. Nobody sold more records than her.
I'm here.
She's here.
I'm here. Well, it's a hard act to follow that moondoggy, I have to tell you. All right, let's sing it. Someone waits for me, a smiling face, a warm embrace, two arms to hold me tenderly. In a crowd of a million people, that's where I'll find my Valentine. Oh yeah, and then I will climb to the highest steeple and tell the world.
You left too soon, Caryn.
You left too soon.
Oh, dear. I couldn't get enough. Okay.
Let me go right around here.
Moondog and Gidget reunited, and it feels so good.
Okay, hang on. I'll choose this one. Okay. So, you know, Jay, we wanted to do this as we were going to do this originally as hey, Gidget, hey, Moondog, but it just didn't line up.
Yeah.
So we're going to keep it. What it should be. Yeah.
Yes, actually, Paul, and you've got this in the program, the guy who was Paul, was actually dating Paula and wrote this in high school for the two of them, you know.
Hey, Paula, I want to marry you. Hey, Paula, no one else could ever do. I've waited so long for school to be through. Paula, I can't wait no more for you. My love.
Our love will always be.
together the whole day through. True love means waiting and hoping that soon the wishes we've made will come true. My love,
hey, hey, Paula, I'm still waiting for you.
Hey, 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 Paul, I wanna marry you too. True love means planning a life for two. Being together the whole day through. True love means waiting and hoping that soon wishes we've made will come true. My love, my love.
Dean and Caryn, Moondoggy and Gidget. This next gentleman, you saw him briefly earlier, Kelly. I met Kelly when I was doing rehearsal piano for the Doodletown Pipers. And Kelly was one of the Pipers, and we've been friends for many, many years. Kelly Huff, ladies and gentlemen, gonna do a song for you by the late, great Gene McDaniels.
I didn't even know he was sick. Hey.
Hey.
I know you.
You do?
About that? 30 years on, my friend. 30, 40 years on. Where did the time go? I tell you. Well, he took 100 pounds of clay, and then he said, now, hey, listen. I'm gonna fix this world today, because I know what's missing. Hey, he rolled his big sleeves up, and a brand new world began. He created a woman and a lots of loving for a man. Yes, he did. Well, that just doesn't. 100 pounds of clay made my life worth living. I'm gonna thank him every day for all those kisses you've given, and I thank him every night for those arms that keep holding me tight, 'cause he just to see him walking around and around, picking the clay up off the ground. He's doing just what he should do, brother, to make a living dream like you. He rolled his big sleeves up, and a brand new world began. He created a woman and a lots of loving. Ladies and gentlemen, too, but you know.
How's
it's 100 pounds of clay. It's about you ladies. Come on.
How spectacular is this guy?
Thank you, guys. Thanks. See you later.
I'm now going to bring up a guy that truly is my mentor. When I first came to Los Angeles as a budding songwriter, for no reason at all, he showed me some things. He said, you're a good songwriter, but you need to learn how to write a hook. And I did. Bobby Arvon.
He lies. I want to say one thing. My wife will kill me, okay, on this one. When this song that I'm going to do came out, I just graduated high school. That's true. It's true. Put your head on my shoulder. Put your head on my shoulder. Hold me in your arms, baby. Won't you squeeze me tight? Show me that you love me too. Put your lips next to mine. Won't you kiss me once, baby? Just a kiss goodnight, maybe. You and I will fall in love. People say that love's a game, a game that you just can't win. If there's a way, I'll find it someday, and then this fool will rush in. Put your head on my shoulder, whisper in my ear. Tell me, babe, baby, you and I will fall in love. Put your head on my shoulder, whisper in my ear, baby, words I want to hear. Tell put your head on my shoulder. Put your head on my shoulder.
Bobby Arvon. This is a good time to introduce the band to you. Michael Baber on bass. Flew in from Nashville to play this show with me. Mike Appleman on drums. And the inimitable Richard Bernard, who's now going to sing a song for you.
They love me, Jay.
They do. You don't even need to sing the song.
Who's now ready to rock?
You know what? I'm exhausted.
Count it where you want it. That's what I like to hear. Hold it, hold it, hold it, hold it, hold
it. A 1, 2, 3, and. They say that you're a runaround lover. Though you say it isn't so, but if you put me down for another, I'll know, believe me, I'll know. 'Cause a night has a thousand eyes, and a thousand eyes can't help but see if you thousand eyes. You say that you're at home when you phone me, but how much you really care? Body keep telling me that you're lonely. I'll know if someone is there, 'cause a night has a thousand eyes, and a thousand eyes can't help but see if you are true to me. So remember when you tell those little white lies that the night has a thousand eyes. These days you're gonna be crying, 'cause your game I'm gonna play, and you'll find out without really trying. Each time that my kiss is strange, everybody sing, 'cause a night has a thousand eyes, and a thousand eyes will see me too. A thousand eyes. So remember when you tell those little white lies that the night has a thousand eyes.
Thank you, America.
I need the girls back.
The girls.
The girls.
One of my favorite singers of that era was Bobby Rydell. He was one of three big singers that came out of Philadelphia at the time, Frankie Avalon, Fabian, and Bobby Rydell. And unlike the other two, Bobby could really sing. I love this one, I have to admit.
You ready, gals?
Are you ready?
I'm ready. One, two, three, four.
Forget him. Forget him.
Forget him if he doesn't love you. Forget him if he doesn't care. Don't let him tell you that he isn't there. Oh, little girl, he's never dreaming of you. He'll break your heart, you wait and see. So don't you cry now, just tell him goodbye now. Forget him and please come home to me.
Take about a 15-minute intermission. There's snacks, there's wine and stuff, and we'll be back with lots more great songs for you.
And here's Jay.
So I grew up in a little town outside Boston called Winthrop, Massachusetts. And right next door was Revere, Massachusetts. And the guy who did this first song I'm going to do grew up in Revere, about 5 minutes from me, Freddie the Boom Boom Cannon. And the song was written by Chuck Barris of The Gong Show. And I was on The Gong Show twice. And as soon as there'd be a break, he'd run over to the bandstand, grab a guitar, and start playing this song. Pretty funny stuff.
New Jersey.
Are we ready, folks?
I'm ready.
Here we go.
Last night I took a walk after dark, a swinging place called Palisades Park, to have some fun and see what I could see. That's where the girls are. I took a ride on a shoot to shoot. The girl that sat beside was awful cute, and when it stopped, she was holding hands with me. My heart was flying up like a rocket ship, down like a roller coaster, back like a loop-de-loop, and around like a merry-go-round. We ate and ate at a hot dog stand. We danced around to a rockin' band, and when I could, I gave that girl a hug. In the tunnel of love, you'll never know how great a kiss can feel when you stop at the top of a Ferris wheel. When I fell in love down at Palisades Park, I gave that girl a hug. In the tunnel of love, you'll never know how great a kiss can feel when you stop at the top of a Ferris wheel. When I fell in love down at Palisades Park, whoa, at Palisades Park, down at Palisades Park.
No shame, no shame. Okay, we are going to bring to the stage Miss Lauren Lundeen and the other ladies. Lauren is the only member of the cast probably who is not either already collecting Social Security or getting closer.
I think that's true.
I'm not, not yet.
My guy, I say
my God.
My God.
Thank you.
Lauren Lundeen.
Thank you so much.
We're going to bring up somebody here, and if you come to Tarzana Community and Cultural Center or any of about 700 other venues around town, you are well familiar with Mr. Jimi Yamagishi. And he's going to come up and do a Ricky Nelson song for you.
Traveling man, made a lot of stops all over the world, and in every port, you know I own the heart of at least one lovely girl. There's a pretty señorita waiting for me down in old Mexico. If you're ever in Alaska, stop and see my cute little Eskimo. Fräulein down in Berlin town makes my heart start to yearn, and my China doll down in old Hong Kong waits for my return. Pretty Polynesian baby over the sea, I remember the night when we walked along the sands of Waikiki and I held her oh so tight.
There was a phenomenon in that era called the one-hit wonder. And one of them was Marcy Blaine, who did this song that I'm sure you remember, and here's Caryn and the girls to do it for you.
Are we having fun? I feel like I have to make some sort of small talk patter. Not my strong suit. We're doing Bobby's Girl. Sorry, Moondoggy. And Fred.
You're not a kid anymore.
I'm not?
You're not a kid anymore.
When people ask of me, what do you want to be? That you're not a kid anymore.
You're not a kid anymore.
Well, I know just what to say, and I answer right away. There's just one thing that I'm wishing for, because I want to be Bobby's girl. I was Bobby's girl.
someone else.
You're not a kid anymore.
Still in my heart I pray that there will come a day when I have Bobby all to myself.
I'm brokenhearted because I thought you were Moondoggy's girl.
Wow.
I am.
Kinda. Boy, that brings back memories.
So, let me just, all the girls. This here.
The Asherettes.
We're back. Cool.
So, you know, everybody, so I thought she was Moondoggy's girl, and of course, even Moondoggy's, the likes of the great James Darren, had had disappointments. And this is a song about one of his big disappointments. This is "Goodbye, Cruel World."
Goodbye, cruel world. Goodbye, cruel world.
Oh, goodbye, cruel world. I'm off to join the circus. Gonna be a broken-hearted clown. Paint my face with a good-for-nothing smile. 'Cause a mean, wicked woman turned my whole world upside down.
Goodbye, cruel world.
Oh, farewell to love. I'm off to join the circus. Gotta find a way to hide my tears. Then I'll have them rolling in the aisle, and I'll forget that woman if it takes 100 years. Oh, step right up, take a look at a fool. He's got a heart as stubborn as a mule. Come on, everybody, he's good for a laugh. And no one knows his heart is broken in half. Well, the joke's on me, I'm off to join the circus. Oh, Mr. Barnum, save a place for me. Shoot me out of the cannon, I don't care. Let the people point at me and stare. I'll tell the world that woman, wherever she may be, that mean, fickle woman made a crying clown out of me. Oh, take it, Jay.
Wipe my eyes.
Let the people point at me and stare. I'll tell the world that woman, wherever she may be, that mean, fickle woman made a crying clown out of me. Goodbye, cruel world. Goodbye, cruel world.
Goodbye, cruel world.
Dean Butler. It's Kelly Huff time.
I will, because I was going to do that anyway, Mr. J.
At what point did I lose control of this show?
It happens.
Did anybody keep an eye on it?
Yeah. Sam Cooke, okay? I don't think I have to say much more than that, but I'm going to. So early on, at least when I was able to understand music, not just from a point of just being a really young child, but understanding why people wrote songs. He wrote a lot of songs. He controlled his destiny in this business. In the 50s, he managed and produced and wrote and got his royalties. And that was a very rare thing back then. And he was the first guy that made a dent for all the rhythm and blues and black acts to come behind him. He was responsible for a lot of things changing. He was also one of our true American heroes on a lot of levels for a lot of people. He made a big difference, and a voice like truly no others. I'm gonna see what I can do in tribute.
Cuban vet, draw back your bow and let your arrow go straight into my lover's heart for me. And Cupid, please hear my cry and let your arrow fly straight into my lover's heart for me. Well, I don't mean to bother you, but I'm in distress. There's danger of me losing all of my happiness. For I love a girl who doesn't know I exist, and this you can fix. So, Cupid, draw back your bow and let your arrow go straight to my lover's heart for me. Nobody but me. And Cupid, please hear my cry and let your arrow fly straight into my lover's heart for me. La 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 la. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, Cupid, draw back your bow and let your arrow go straight into my lover's heart for me. Nobody but me. Oh, Cupid, please hear my cry and let fly straight into my lover's heart for me. Well, now Cupid, yeah, don't you hear me calling you? I need you. I say, Cupid, help me. And oh, 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 oh,
and now, we come to a moment that is unique in the show. First of all, our hostess with the mostest, Claire. And this was a crossover song for Skeeter Davis. And there were not too many Skeeters in those days. There were lots of mosquitoes, probably, but not a lot of Skeeters.
Really, Jay?
I know. It's shameless, but. Skeeter Davis.
So whenever Jay has these shows, he asks me if he can do these shows here. I always say, well, sure, as long as I get to sing a song. So that's kind of the deal that we have, and this is the song that I get to sing.
Why does the sun go on shining? Why does the sea rush to shore? Don't they know it's the end of the world? 'Cause you don't love me anymore. Why do the birds go on singing? Why do the stars glow above? Don't they know it's the end of the world? It ended when I lost your love. I wake up in the morning and I wonder why everything's the same as it was. I can't understand, no, I can't understand how life goes on the way it does. Why does my heart go on beating? Why do these eyes of mine cry? Don't they know it's the end of the world? It ended when you said goodbye. Why does my heart go on beating? Why do these eyes of mine cry? Don't they know it's the end of the world? It ended when you said goodbye.
Claire Bloom.
Thank you.
So, some people were at a memorial service today for the great lyricist Cynthia Weil, who wrote so many songs you know and love with her husband Barry Mann. And this is one of them. And it was their babysitter that sang it. They turned their babysitter into a star, Little Eva.
You guys get ready. It's time to get up and get loco. Yeah.
You, by the way, it is American Bandstand. If you want to dance off to the side, go do it.
Let's
you know?
Do it.
Everybody's doing a brand new dance now.
Come on, baby, to the locomotion.
I know you get to like it if you give it a chance now.
Come on, baby, to the locomotion.
My little baby sister can do it with ease. It's easier than learning.
bring Kelly up for one more great song by the great Benny King. I know you'll remember this one.
You guys have a good time tonight? How about this, man? Now we really, the band, the gals, have mercy. What's there not to like here?
There is a rose in Spanish Harlem. Bright red rose in Spanish Harlem. It is a special one. It only sees the sun. It never goes out when the moon is on the run. And all the lights are gleaming. It comes right through the street, right up through the concrete. Soft and sweet and dreaming. Ooh. Well, there is a rose in Spanish Harlem. A bright red rose in Spanish Harlem. With as black as coal that look down in my soul. It starts a fire there and then I lose control. I have to beg your pardon. Oh, I'm going to take that rose and watch her as she grows in my garden. Watch her as she grows, ladies, in my garden.
There is a rose in Spanish Harlem.
La 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 la.
There is a rose in Spanish Harlem.
La 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 la.
There is a rose in Spanish Harlem.
Wynne on saxophone.
Saxophone over there. Saxophone.
Such a treat. Well, those of you who were at the show last year know I'm a Burt Bacharach, Hal David freak. And so I had to get one of Burt and Hal's in here. This is one that was a big hit for Bobby Vinton. And I love this one.
And I find I can't get over losing you. I walk along the street we used to walk. Two by two lovers pass. And as they're passing by, I could die 'cause you're not here with me. Now the trees are bare, there's sadness in the air, and I'm as blue as I can be. Blue.
on blue.
Heartache on heartache.
Blue on blue.
Now that we are through.
Blue on blue.
Heartache on heartache. And I find I can't get over losing you. Night after lonely night, we meet in dreams as I run to your side. You wait with open arms that now are closed to me. Through a veil of tears, your vision disappears, and I'm as blue as I can be.
Really? Wow, man. Every time.
Now we're bringing J.K. Jones, who you've heard doing a lot of backups, but she's going to be featured on this number with Lauren Lundeen.
Hi.
Just kidding. Yeah. Dum, da-dum. Da 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 da. Why haven't I told you? Oh baby, I told every little star just how sweet I think you are. Why haven't I told you? Da 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 da.
Okay, we're going to bring everybody on stage for this last one. We didn't really, really rehearse everybody singing, but I want everybody on stage. And I want to give one last chance to introduce everybody. This has been a total joy for me. Thank you for coming. All these people put their whole heart and soul into this. They went way beyond what I thought any of them were going to do. They all went the extra mile for love of the material and...
Well, the love of Jay Asher, right?
That's right. Have mercy. Thank you. Say have mercy.
So, once again, Michael Baber on bass.
Yeah. The babes.
Mike Appleman on drums.
All the way from up north.
Richard Bernard on guitar and featured on a song. Ed Wynne on saxophone. Jimi Yamagishi.
Jimi in the house.
Bobby Arvon. Kelly Huff. And the stars of our show, Dean Butler and Caryn Richman. Tiffany Bailey, I missed you, Tiffany. I'm so sorry. Lauren Lundeen, did I get you? Oh, good. Oh.
Jay Asher, you guys, one more time. Jay Asher. Putting it all together every single time. Every time. Wow. Tonight. What a crowd, I'm trying to tell you. For the love of Pete. Who's Pete anyway?
Thank you all so much for coming. This was a phenomenal show. We're glad you were here to experience it. Our next big show is our Beatles B-Tunes tribute concert, July 21st. Come bring a picnic. We are the Hollywood Bowl of Tarzana. Good night, everyone.